are 5 inches, 6 feet, more than time. 5 scale horses, creating quite a spectacle as they stop into the arena as one unit, outfitted in these beautiful patent leather and chrome harnesses, pulling the historically restored grain wagons. You will feel the earth shake as these massive hitches by your position here in the Coca-Cola Coliseum. 5 teams to join us here. Clydesdale 6 horse hitch, kindly sponsored this company. Burger Bar, Parent Insurance, and Mr. Glenn Smith. They're showing for the Sharps Clydesdale Perpetual Trophy.
I'll take you to the bottom of the show.
Judge Rob Gardner joining us once in Arizona. Our teams are all here. We'll send it out.
And I saw
it.
All right, trophies.
Another event here on our Thursday night session. Watch as the fleet horses show the way across the center of the Coca-Cola Coliseum, followed by the swing team and finally the wheel horses. Closest to two wagon, those are doing the majority of pulling of the swing team and the wheel horses in the back. A round of honor here and a salute for our wonderful winning team tonight from the Hunting Green Farms of Hamptonville, North Carolina. Entry of Jason Hunter Griffin here to victory by Jim Lawrence. Jim's got some happy passengers along with him. They're Marge Torrance of All Well Mutual Insurance and Bella Hill of the Burger Farm. Taking that ride down Victory Lane. Stepping across.
Yes.